Attorney for Derek Chauvin is now requesting a new trial. Last month, the former Minneapolis police officer was convicted of murdering George Floyd. Now, his lawyer says the court made several errors in handling the case, including failing to shear jury members from the publicity surrounding the trial. He also lists prosecutorial and jury misconduct. Legal experts say it's unlikely his lawyers will succeed in overturning the verdict.